and with her instructor Rob Sebo from Dance Dimensions, please welcome Miss Canada International Catharine Thomas. Now, Catharine, you've had some dance training. Have you ever danced anything like this before?
Nothing like this before. I've done like ballet and jazz. It's totally different.
Did you enjoy it?
I've loved every minute of it. It's been challenging, but really fun.
Wow. Well, the two of you did a wonderful job, and I would love to hear what the judges have to say. Let's start with Lorna this time.
Your arms and your hands. They were beautiful. And West Coast Swing can be a very difficult dance. And you made it look effortless. And that's very difficult to do, so I give you a 10.
Okay. Let's go to George next.
Catharine, I'm so proud of you. I've judged a number of pageants in the area, and I know how much hard work it is, and you acted like a professional when the song went wrong. I really appreciate your choice of music. Cole Porter is an amazing, amazing... To dance to him is very, very sensual, and that's exactly what you did. I'll give you a 9.
Okay. And Tanya, you're up.
I get my own this time. I loved your expression. I have my own little scheme here, so I just want you to know I gave you a 10 for expression, because that is really ultimately one of the most important things to touch people's souls. And I'm looking at the overall effect of the dance at the very end, how a person feels. So I'm going to give you a 9.
Okay, wonderful. Thanks to our judges, and thanks again to Catharine and Rob.